What is going on, guys? Easy Seller here. Today, obviously, we are searching for the White Zombies, maybe some mystery details, and Crimson Vaults aren't too bad. I have 20 PCC, PCC crates. Let's just jump right into it. However, we will be doing the jawbreaker method, so we will be waiting until the 9 minute mark. So, I'll see you at that. A bad start, Dominic GT. I do heavily believe in the jawbreaker method. If it's nothing good, I normally get painted or set aside, so if you don't do this method, then I advise that you do. Obviously just check out his videos if you want to see what that is, if you don't know already. Most people do. That's a bad one. Searching for the White Zombies obviously isn't everyone at the moment. So. Not pink, not certified. Not good really. Breakout like that. Not bad for the first start. I'll see you in 10 minutes then again. We're gonna start session 2 off with a Octane ZSR distortion. Not great, but it is certified, so not too bad. Starting a mystery decal end on a mystery decal. Everyone says that, it's never worked. However, what do we get? We do get a Dominus GT unmasked. Not great, okay, not certified. Not painted, not certified, it's not overly good, but it's good for trade up. What do we get in the third one? We're going to get a Type S Funny Book. Mr. Decal popping his head up under there. Not great. What are we going to get now? Cobra, not great again. Not painted, certified. It's not going great. Gone past a couple of mystery decals there. Dominus GT, not too bad. Could be worse. Could be better. Could be worse. Just be able to get this one, not that one, just this one, and then we'll have 8 in the last session. I'll be doing a couple of trade ups if I can. Should be able to do a normal trade up. What's painted? Painted grey, I assume. Yeah, not great. Let's have a look. Right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. After the next session, we should have enough for another one. We'll go start with that. And we're only going to get a distortion, so it doesn't really matter. Breakout Typer and oh, it's Striker ZSR. Not bad. And we have two Dom GTs and Breakout Typer. Maybe we get one import to exotic, maybe. But yeah, see you in the next one. Here for part 3 now. Just gonna bash out the last 8. See where it goes from there. Haven't really got anything overly great, however, still got 8 left to do. So, GT distortion. Not painted, can't get painted, not certified. Let's not have an awful end to this, please. I haven't got any exotics yet. And it's not looking like that's going to change at all. Certified, so it's not too bad. Mystery Detail Troll. We get us our tribal. Not painted, not certified. Kind of rushing through these just so I get them all done in time, you know what I mean? Type S funny book. It's not really funny, is it? I don't know how many times you've heard that before. 4 left to go. Not too many now. Doesn't look like we're going to get it this time, but leave a like and I'll keep attempting this every week until I do get something decent. Haven't even had Voltaic or normal zombies yet, let alone getting painted. It just doesn't look like it's my day today. Yeah, I'll do some trade up at the end. Oh, that's the same filter. Awful. 2 left. Nothing major now. So what do we get? Another distortion that should hopefully mean we can get a very rare to import trade up. Hopefully we can get another import now. Doesn't look like it. Unmasked. That was pretty unsuccessful if you ask me. However, just gonna trade them all up now. Seeing what I'm gonna get. Nothing good as always. Not even painted. Right, yeah. I'll go Gaia, Dominus, GT, or Breakout. So I just brought the Octane ZSR. Just to give one import to Exotic. I'm not banking on getting much, but probably just normal Voltaics now in my luck. Normal numbers, but not a great end. However, next time we'll go for white numbers again, probably in a week's time or something. If you're new, subscribe and all that sort of jazz, and I'll see you in the next one.